Bollywood film Tamasha starring Ranbir Kapoor and Deepika Padukone has finished its first weekend run at the box office in an impressive way. The film has managed to collect Rs 38.23 crores net approx after its first weekend run. After a 40% occupancy rate on its opening day at the box office, Tamasha minted Rs 10.82 crores net approx, which is a good number for the film. The film has shown good growth on Saturday with collections set to be around Rs 13.5 crores net approx. The growth is around 20%, which is pretty good from a decent first day. And on Sunday, the growth went further up. The film collected Rs 14.12 crores net approx on Sunday, making it a total of Rs 38.23 crores net approx. All the credit is being given to the sizzling chemistry between Ranbir and Deepika. After a good start at the box office, we wait to see where this magical chemistry between the actors leads the film in its first weekday run at the box office. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.